Hey there. Oh yes. We are now just a day away from the official announcement of Note 8 in New York City. Just a day before the release, Samsung Korea uploaded some videos on the Samsung Korea YouTube channel. These both videos are about two main highlights of the Note 8, the S Pen and the dual cameras. First, let's talk about the video about the S Pen. In this video, we see a man drawing something on the wall with a brush and a pencil. The tip of pencil represents the tip of S Pen, which has been precisely manufactured to sense many pressure points, and maybe they have done something even more interesting to the S Pen. Another thing is that you will be able to share the drawings with just one tap. S Pen is one of the main features that put Note series above the S series. As you all know, the Note 8 is a productivity beast, the first Samsung flagship with 6GB of RAM. With the Note 8, you will be able to do anything you can imagine your phone should do. Moving on, the second video which Samsung Korea posted is about the Note 8 dual cameras. In this, a girl is trying to hit on a guy, then she does some weird thing with her eyes and suddenly everything fades out, except the boy. This is a clear indication to the background blur effect of the Note 8 dual cameras. In this another one, this boy is looking at toys and everything just goes out of focus except the robot toy. I don't see any imperfections around the corner of the toy. This seems that it will work even better than the iPhone's portrait mode. In the Note 8, the first camera is a normal lens and the another one is a 2x optical zoom lens. Also, at the end of the video, it says the announcement date, which is 23rd of August. We have three Note 8 models, a normal 64GB version, a 128GB version and a 256GB Emperor edition. The 64GB will cost you $941, the 128GB will cost you $1061 and the Emperor edition will cost you $1196. Even Plus also said that pre-ordered Note 8 will come with 256GB SD card and an option for free wireless charger or a free 360 cam. That said, we are just a day away from the Galaxy Note 8 official announcement. The Note 8 will be released tomorrow in New York City at a Galaxy Unpacked event. So, I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.